Mikey, we got a lot of people live with us right now.
Jeffy, you're fucking trash.
Why?
Right now on Fortnite, you fucking choked.
Who?
In Fortnite.
Where did that say was going to go with Jeff?
Mike, you gotta get on that Fortnite.
Mike sucks.
I wouldn't be able to play.
There's too many colors. Mike's color.
I wouldn't be able to play.
Pita went running this morning. Pita is getting ready for the Olympics, Japan 2020.
Yeah, I ran this morning. Swear.
For the video,
yeah, I know.
Green, white, red, yellow, black, purple.
Everybody on there think I do cocaine. What is wrong with them?
Or different shades.
Yeah, you can.
What did Rafa say? I'm a boxing crackhead.
Right here, Mike. Mike, double that.
Which one? Rafa said I'm a boxing crackhead. I'm addicted to boxing.
What's
30 second break?
Yes. You want to go home early?
I want to stay with the kids.
That's what we do. Total play, 20 rounds.
30 second break?
20 minutes, that's 10 minutes. Is 10 minutes really going to be a big difference?
Fuck you, it's not about me getting home.
And when I have 20 total, it's hard to do like 14. I only 7 minutes.
It's hard to keep up with the comments.
You texted this number, right?
Yeah, Jeff, you heard the fuck up and reposted.
That number,
those are the homies that played the
homies. They were over there in Oxnard.
The one that played at the party we're at.
They're in the finals.
They're in the finals.
They're in the finals.
Damn, my voice cracked right there. Hey, go over them. They're in the you're a bitch.
Maybe he likes somebody else on the show.
Put it on
the pin.
Maybe he likes somebody else on the show.
Yeah, hold on, guys.
Got you, Elie.
Mikey had a major announcement. If these guys told Mikey they were going to play for him because he posted them on their Instagram.
No, on his Instagram, at Team Mikey Garcia.
They said they would play for Mikey one, like, for free one day. Mikey said, if you guys go vote and they win, we're gonna host a media workout, open fan workout here at the gym. It's fucking private. We don't give out the address. We'll host it here. These guys are gonna be playing if they win tonight. If you guys go vote and if they win.
Is today the last night?
I made you write down.
Yeah, couple hours left, probably.
Let me call Big Band Entertainment, Aloha Stadium. Same time as
Look right there.
Who's coming there in
December? Everyone, go vote. If they win, they told Mike they were gonna play for him, so if they win, we're gonna do it. We're gonna host the open workout for you guys. Come watch Mikey train, maybe spar, figure something out.
Can you vote?
All you gotta do is text.
Can you text more than once or one?
Yeah, everyone, hurry up. Go text. Go vote.
Text as many times as you want.
Hurry up.
Just text. Hurry up.
Are they really talented?
Hell yeah.
Mucho talento?
Yep. If they win, everyone's invited. They're fucking dirty. My bad. Yeah, go check my Instagram, and then you'll see.
They logged off to go vote off their phones. That's badass. We just lost like 30 people. They'll be back.
Rainbow keeps calling you and texting you. I keep hanging up.
Well, we're obviously live. No. Can't be on the phone and talking at the same time. Jeffy, are you learning new things watching Mikey?
Yeah.
Like what?
He already knows all that. It's nothing new.
Jeffy's stupid.
You don't lie.
Jeffy, what have you learned? Jefe.
Where's your team? So, guys, I'm looking up kind of at your guys' comments, but I'm also